Well, Lola and Lui take us to a couple of birthday parties and a wedding.
All part of this week's edition of the Newshounds Now Update.
It's Newshounds Now Update with Lola and Lui.
This week on the Newshounds Now Update, a Gibbon party crasher.
A sloth celebrates a birthday.
And a canine wedding.
But first, an endangered black rhino has been born at a breeding facility in China. The little one weighed about 75 pounds at birth, and now at 3 weeks of age, tips the scales at 113 pounds. The newborn's job right now is to eat, sleep, and play. When full grown, a black rhino can weigh over 3,000 pounds and run at speeds of 28 miles per hour, which is quite remarkable. Their lifespan is about 45 years, so this little one has a long life ahead of it.
A white-handed gibbon named Rainer celebrated his 7th birthday at the Oakland, California Zoo. Keepers gave Rainer lots of treats. He was having a good time. But all of a sudden, his companion, May, decided to join in on the fun. He grabs one of the gifts and escapes on a tree. Caught on video red-handed. Rainer didn't seem to mind too much, though. The party continued.
Speaking of birthdays, Lorenzo, a two-toed sloth, received a tasty gift for his first birthday, a veggie cake made of carrots, green beans, cucumber, hard-boiled eggs, and kale. In a video released by Florida's Brevard Zoo, Lorenzo was seen munching on various vegetables in the arms of zoo curator Lauren Hinson, who hand-raised the little guy.
And finally, how cute is this? Two golden retrievers in Texas tied the knot, and it was adorable. Peaches and Duke worked together as therapy dogs in a hospital. They reportedly like to snuggle and sneak kisses here and there. One of the hospital's pastors performed the ceremony. There was even cake and a reception. Congratulations, you two. You make the perfect couple.
And that's this week's edition of the Newshounds Now Update.